5 years ago, I felt very strongly that I should write a book about love. When I began to work on it, it seemed so easy. I wanted to teach and write about the costly love of God in Jesus Christ. First, that God commands us in the Shema, the Old Testament, and Jesus repeats the commandment twice in the Gospels, that we're to love God with all our heart, mind, soul, and strength. Secondly, to love our neighbor as ourselves. And then John 13:34 says, "This new commandment I give you, that you love one another as I've loved you." So I had these great ideas in my mind and in my heart that love was the key to unity and the practice of the Christian faith. It was the core of Jesus' kingdom message. Then I went to work on it, and it became extremely difficult to write this book. I struggled with how to keep it simple and yet how to be substantive, how to write so a reader could understand it in its complexity and yet reduce it to what is basic in understanding what it means to follow Jesus. The end result is Costly Love, my new book, which is now out. Costly Love will help you to love God, to love your neighbor, and to love one another. I say this, I believe this book is exactly what Jesus says, nothing more, nothing less. You may disagree with how I word it or what sources I use, but I don't believe you can disagree if you're a Christian with the core thesis and direction of this book. This is what it means to follow Jesus, to live costly love.